thumbs up.
Today
we're going to play with Chuck and
another Chuck video I made.
We are going to make some art activities with Chuck. So let's get right into the video. Flip the page. Guys, I got blue and pink Chuck, but the blue on top of the pink is not Chuck, it's pink. So, like, let me demonstrate. Look. I'm gonna make a swirl if I can.
Guys! Oh no!
I can't!
Guys, the baby's gonna come!
Banana.
Look
at
banana.
B. There was a B after my birthday.
That looks like watermelon.
Yeah, but it's
not. What am I drawing?
Mom, what is your drawing? You look like you're drawing yourself.
Do I look like this? No.
Oh, I know what you was doing. Let's finish.
Huh?
B for what? This doesn't look like anything.
Umbrella.
Yeah, it looks like umbrella. But there is no stuff that starts with B.
Yeah?
Boat.
Yes, but what kind of boats?
Oh, that's the problem now.
It means people. That's like, this is like.
Guys, they broke it!
A big giant ball. A cannonball. Guys, did you guess what it is? If you said it was a boat, correct! If you said it was a pirate ship, you're also correct!
Guys,
the truck is almost
a regular car! A leg car. If you said it was a leg car, you're correct.
What's a leg car?
She just made up. Okay, what's the next?
Guys, look at what I
did! You said this is a circle, you're correct!
Guys, look what I did. You see this? Actually, house.
Our house chimneys. Guys, I'm gonna scare something like boo in here. Like, boo. I'm gonna get up the ladder and I'm like boo. I scared you, Santa. And then wait, I need my brother to come over here. So,
guys, I'm gonna talk. Give you a homery group. If that's what.
Thank you.